a climate catastrophe unfolding in Pakistan. It's being called a monster monsoon, and this is why. Floodwaters so powerful they brought down a multi-story building, washing away bridges and homes and crops. People wading neck deep in water. Rescuers are using whatever they can find, in this case, a bed frame and some rope, to pull people to safety. Heavy rains that started in June are causing flash floods all along the Indus River. Newly released satellite images show the before and after. We have nothing left. We lost everything, this woman says. The numbers are staggering. 33 million affected, more than 3 million displaced, and 119 killed overnight Saturday alone, pushing the toll to more than 1,000 dead. This bridge, rebuilt 16 feet higher after the country's unprecedented super flood in 2010, is now inundated.
This is a humanitarian disaster, Jean, of epic proportions.
Pakistan's army is dropping food and tents. Some families living on whatever high ground they can find. Tonight, the government is calling for international aid, saying they can't cope with this disaster on their own. Kelly Kobiea, NBC News.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.